The statement on weaponizing of youth has created quite a furrow in the state. Now, Vijay Sardesai has come out to try and explain what he meant. But in the same breath, he stresses that the domicile and mother tongue cannot be diluted. Here are the details.
Vijay says that by weaponizing youth, he meant equipping the youth with the knowledge and what action they can take when they come face to face with injustice.
Everybody makes statements now. You know, the it is an irony that who is a deputy chief minister is being advised by the junior most minister in the cabinet, and this advice is unsolicited. Number one, it happens to come from a person who happens to be the only one to have been cautioned by the ECI. So this is the irony, that only Goan politician who is ever cautioned by the Election Commission of India for a speech is advising me. I very clearly said that domicile and Konkani cannot be diluted in Goa under no cost. And this is our party's ideology. Just because we are in alliance with a national party, it doesn't mean we are going to dilute our idea. So anyway, that you can ask the Chief Minister what is his view. I am putting this up back to Movin. Whether Chief Minister disagrees with our view, that advertisement that was issued by the Goa University, diluting the status of domicile, diluting Konkani being essential, what is his view on it? Let Chief Minister come on record. Goaikar pan raktale, yami raktale, sarkaran asu nasu. Kot kabar tadna ni gena, ani lecture na ekubaji maga sohina. See, we are equipping the youngster who is the biggest victim of this conspiracy. If language requirement, which is our mother tongue, is diluted, if domicile is diluted.
What do you mean by weaponizing?
Weaponizing means equipping the youngster with the knowledge and with the action that he can take to prevent injustice to him. First weapon, pen is the mightier than the sword, mother. You were right, you all should not forget it.
Goa Forward Vice President Dilip Prabhudasai also came to the defense of his boss. His view was that statement was in context of the recruitment gotala in GU teaching posts.
So context munda to recruitment for teaching posts in Goa University. Jaka jatru kaam karista ek boldo scam, ek boldo fraud zalo asa. Fraud konache the goaikar je deserving candidates asa. Tancher je anyay karpaso ek jo cut ratlo vata asa ja university.
Vijay was replying to Movin's statement on his weaponization statement. Watch.
I don't agree with that statement. That must be his personal opinion. But my only comment on that is one has to be very careful on every statement one makes when one holds very important positions. I think all are in election mode. Once that is over, we will sit down, put our heads together and see that the best of things happen for Goa and Goans.
Our reporters Sandeep Twenkar and Shyam Chari from Margaon Panji.